On behalf of the Colombian nation, we are here today on the day, International Day of Nonviolence. We want to commemorate Mahatma Gandhi's life. We would like to commemorate how he taught the entire humanity about values, the values of democracy, the values of respect for dignity of everyone in the entire world. We know that he was the person who make that the India can move forward as a united nation. His example will provide for many, many, many generations. And we would like to use him, his example, in order to have in Colombia, in the entire Latin America, the possibility to have united nations having freedom, prosperity, democracy, and real respect for everyone. So we would like to bless the Indian nation, all their people, and we would like to strengthen the ties between Colombia and India. We came as a delegation from the Colombian government and also share with the business community and members of our universities. We came here in order to strengthen these relations, in order to have better knowledge of each other, in order to use democracy as one of the very strong linkages between India and Latin America. And we would like to offer Colombia as a bridge for India to be very active in all the Latin American countries and economies. We admire very much how the Indian entrepreneurship, how the technology, how the Indian values are going to be very important in order to have success, to surpass the COVID-19 consequences, and in order to have better conditions of life for all the human being. I am here with the Colombian ambassador, Mariana Pacheco, with the Minister of Health from Colombia, Fernando Ruiz, with the Vice Minister of Science, Technology, and Innovation, Sergio Cristancho, and we will tell President Iván Duque that India must be the best ally for Colombia in the next years. Thank you very much.
My name is Fernando Ruiz. I am Colombia's Minister of Health, and we have came from Colombia, a faraway located country, with a delegation of about 35 Colombians from the health sector, from the science sector, and from the industry, to have a view of how we can cooperate with the Indian institutions, in the Indian Research Center, and Indian pharma companies. And we have found here a very, very human people with a lot of good message, with a very, very good, very good attitude towards our country, with a great hospitality, and with principles that we share with Colombia, and that Colombia and India could share, and our people could be together to build a better world. And this is the perfect setting to end our mission here at Mahatma Gandhi Memorial, and we hope that this is going to the opening of a long and fruitful relationship between our countries, between our people, and between our institutions.
My name is Sergio Cristancho. I'm the Vice Minister of Knowledge, Innovation and Productivity of the Republic of Colombia. This International Day of Peace, we really want to honor the memory, the life, the existence of Mahatma Gandhi. He's been an inspiring figure, not only for all humanity, but also for all the world of science. All his commitment to do science with humanity is something that we all, as researchers, should honor. We in Colombia are very committed to contributing from science to the solution of all the problems that we faced in society, particularly all the seek for peace that we keep pursuing all the time. Is something that we really want to do, following Mahatma Gandhi's teachings about how to find peace in the middle of difficult situations. Also, we remember Mahatma Gandhi's commitment and words about the union of the people of different places, and as an honor to his commitment to uniting the people from different nations, we also want to express that we are right now here in a mission to strengthen collaboration ties between researchers, business people from the pharma industry and from the space technology industry, to continue uniting the Indian and the Colombian people through research, through science, through innovation, to address the major issues that both India and Colombia are facing right now. All our honor and respect to Mahatma Gandhi and to the people of India.